Man, I can't believe I got sent to MCB-1209's mental people's home. I've been bored ever since I was sent here. I wondered what I should do today. Perhaps I should watch this show, but I am not allowed to watch any Cartoon Network or Teletoon shows. Oh, I know what to do. If I can't watch any of those shows, I can make a bootleg DVD of one of those shows. I am going to make a bootleg DVD of Johnny Test. Extreme Johnny, and I will send it to that girl whose YouTube account I recently got terminated, Inez Thomas. I will make her think she won the DVD in a contest to win the DVD by putting a letter in the package with the DVD claiming that she won a contest. But in order to make the DVD, I will have to sneak into MCB-1209's room and use a DVD learning program that I will download onto his computer. That will be easy to do today, because MCB-1209 went out to run some errands. Let's not forget, I will label the DVD non-pirated and sell it to the public and various retail stores like Walmart.
Yay! I got a Johnny Test, Extreme Johnny DVD in the mail. The letter that came with it said I won a contest to win the DVD. I'm going to watch it with Zeke and Nathan Designer Boy 7.
Alright everyone. I'll put this DVD in the DVD player so we can watch Johnny Test, Extreme Johnny. Now let the show begin.
I got a DVD that hurt my feelings. I'm not a baby.
Wow. This is definitely not the real copy. This is a bootleg DVD made by Courtney.
You're right. Courtney was dancing in that logo with the Warner Brothers Pictures music playing in the background. And this DVD uses the Shout Factory FBI warning screen and the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment Interpol warning screen. And worst of all, that logo made my girlfriend cry.
I'm going to call Courtney's current caretaker, MCB-1209, about this. Hello. This is Nathan Designer Boy 7 speaking. One of your troublemakers, Courtney, made a bootleg DVD of Johnny Test, Extreme Johnny. It also made Inez Thomas cry. Can you please ground her? Thanks. Goodbye.
I hope Inez Thomas enjoys my contest prize that I sent to her. Oh no. It's MCB-1209.
Courtney. I just got a call from Nathan Designer Boy 7. And he said that you made a bootleg DVD of Johnny Test. Extreme Johnny. He also said that something on the DVD made Inez Thomas cry. Is that true?
As a matter of fact, yes. And one made Inez Thomas cry was my own video logo on the DVD that made fun of her for being childish and whiny.
Oh my god. Courtney, I cannot believe you made a bootleg DVD of Johnny Test. Extreme Johnny and made Inez Thomas cried to your logo. That offended her. You know we are not allowed to make bootleg DVDs because doing that stuff is very illegal and you could get arrested for doing that. That sweet. You are so grounded until your YouTube account gets terminated. Go to bed right now.
What?